Hi guys, it's me Shreya, and today I'm gonna do your makeup routine. Make sure to like and subscribe so you can see more of these videos. Let's get into it. Let's go. First things first, let's get this foundation on here. So I have this foundation I use. And this is a makeup that anyone can do. It's kind of natural. I'm not doing a heavy makeup, but if you want the heavy makeup for like parties or something, make sure to comment down below and just put hashtag party makeup. So yeah. So I'm gonna use this shade, but it's a bit dark for me. So what I am going to do is I have this thing, which I got some cream and this foundation, and I mixed it up. And not only is it like a lighter color now, but it's also good for my skin instead of having regular foundation. So it's like that. So I'm gonna get a bit, and I'm just gonna just like put it around. So yeah. It's in my hair. Okay, so now you have it. I'm gonna get a brush that I use for like wet stuff, and I'm just gonna moisturize it in my skin. So just moisturizing it in my skin. So as you see, it is a bit shimmery, if you can see those sparkles. So yep. So like this review if you love makeup. So I got my thingy, and my face is sparkling, I don't know why. And now I'm gonna use some concealer. Just need to find where it is. There we go, my concealer. Yep, there we go, it says concealer. So what up? So some people actually put it like that, and you can always put it around your face. So what I like to do is I like to do one dash there, even though it looks really stupid, but then I like to put it around my eyes like that. So yep. Now again, it's not that heavy makeup, so you can skip concealer if you want, but I recommend you put it. So now this is my first, wet as the foundation, but still I like, I don't want to ruin my blush or thingy brushes. So, but this time I'm not just doing like that. I'm getting my brush tip, and I'm really pacing it in so that thing gets all moisturized. And yup. So yeah, so this is just a nice makeup for like daily life. Daily life, wow. Okay, so now you see my face is nice and white a bit. Now we're gonna use some powder. So you can use highlighter like I am doing. So I got some highlighter from Chi Chi. It's an awesome brand. And it's like the glow palette, so I have a lot of colors. I have Airline, Torquay, Moolaba, I don't know how to pronounce these, and Sorionito. And I'm gonna use my brush, this brush. And I'm gonna, so the thing with highlighter is you don't put it all around your face like you can, but it will just be like patches. So what I like to do is I like to get a little bit, and I like to just put it like this up kind of thing. If you can see that, up kind of thing, and you see that sparkle, and then you can press down, and you can use your beauty blender also, and just make that like that. So we really want that moisturized. So now I put my white here. Now I'm gonna add a bit of pink, so, cause who doesn't like pink? My sister, just joking. I love pink, but I'm not being like mean or anything. Like if you don't, yeah, you don't have to do pink. This is not, I like, to be honest, I really hate pink. But I don't know why I'm using it. So I'm getting my stuff like this, and then I'm gonna put it back in my drawer. And And then now I have this highlighter kind of looking. Now we're gonna slow down on the steps, regular steps. We're gonna go to some mascara. Now I got this from Sephora, I think, for my birthday in Starte. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I think it's, I like saying like that. And lashes, light and camera. So it's good for shooting or filming or movies or something. So actors and actresses, uses. So I'm just gonna open it and just carefully. No! I ruined myself. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this eyelashes first, not too much, and then just really on the. So yeah. Now to fix that, because it looks horrible, I'm not even going out like this. Oh, sorry. So I'm gonna get this, and where's that powder? Oh yeah. I'm gonna get my highlighter again, and I'm gonna get pink, because pink is more better than white, because white can't cover that much. White is lame. So I'm really trying to, I'm using my finger for this. Never use your finger though. In makeup, if you use your finger, you get as much, if you put here, the much you put there will get as much as your finger. Just look at my finger. So sparkly. So yeah. So now as you see, my face is a bit bright. So yeah, and I also have a Chi Chi brush. It's super nice. It says Chi Chi Professional. I can't read. So now it's time for some eyeshadow. Like, you can do eyeliner if you want, but honestly, I do not know how to put eyeliner. So, yeah, not putting it. So, I'm gonna use my normal palette, and this is also from Chi Chi. Like, we went makeup shopping one day, and then my dad's just like, I didn't know Chi Chi then, and then they're like, come on, there's like a really good shop here. And then Chi Chi was all around, and I loved it, and I even got the perfumes. And yeah, I know I'm a vegetarian, but whatever. So now, you can use like these little ones, but I like to use like a real makeup brush. I'll show you my eye palette. It's like that. Super nice. Okay, so, I need a brush. Okay, I'm using these brush. I got these from eBay and I love the mermaid tail and everything, and this can't stand. I'm gonna put like pink. So I'm just gonna do it. And the other side, oh no, I'm using the wrong shade. Oh my god, I'm using the wrong shade. And as you see, I'm doing it very lightly. I'm not putting too much color, but even though it's very nice. Now, what I'm gonna do now is maybe I'm gonna use teal and just see that top area. So maybe like a mermaid effect. The colors are these. So at the top, wow. That's the best thing I ever did. I don't know if it's for you guys, but yeah. And yep. Okay, done! So that is my makeup. No, I'm joking. I still have one more step. Like, who would forget lipstick? Lipstick is awesome. So what lipstick I am, you can use a what am I saying? You can use a lipstick pencil. That is absolutely fine. Now I'll show you close up. So yep, there, my hair. My hair, hey, pink shirt. Notice that. Okay. Okay, so I have some lipstick, but before I put lipstick, my lips are really sensitive, which means they get really dry a lot of times. So I'm gonna use this lip balm and I'm just gonna. So you can put it on the bottom lip and just do that, or you can put it on the both lips. Lip balm is totally safe. Sorry. Okay, so you see that? That looks like lipstick itself, but no. And then I'm just gonna get my thing and dab it. Yep. So now I'm gonna get my real lipstick and really spread it around. Now again, I know I'm not supposed to use my hand, but ain't sorry. I mean, sorry. And I'm just gonna have it like that. Makes a nice sound. Have you ever tried that? I'll try it. Now, you have to put it, what am I doing? You have to put it on the sides also, so. You know what? Just use my finger. I know I'm not supposed to. So this is a very easy makeup done in like 10 minutes. It usually takes me like half an hour, 1 hour. I know, I'm a makeup girl. So, yep, that is my makeup routine. I put some highlighter, and you can put blush. I forgot to add blush, but because of the highlighter, I don't think I need blush or I'll be like a shiny doll. And I don't want that. So, yep. So, I hope you enjoyed my makeup routine. You can see my face in close-up now. And I love it. So, yep. Now, these are all the boring informations. So like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. So let's go.